What is basic radical? Every inorganic compound is made up of two electrically charged parts called radicals. One part has positive charge and is called basic radical, while the other part has negative charge and is called acid radical. Hence, an atom or a group of atoms which forms a part of an inorganic compound is called a radical.